Good morning, all the second year student. Now today I will conduct your experiment number 22, practical aim to observe and study the effect of chloropromazine. Chloropromazine is act as a largactyl. It's always reason as can study in the psychosis. It's commonly used in treatment of psychosis. Okay. It is used is a many chloropromazine act as a many pharmacological actions, and that's why is called as is chloropromazine act as a largactyl. It act as a many way in the pharmacological actions. Now tranquilizers, neuroleptic. A drug which produces the calm down effect, that is called as a tranquilizer. The drug is responsible for produce the calm down effect without producing hypnosis are called as tranquilizers. The example of tranquilizers are chloropromazine, triflupyrazine. Earlier I told you chloropromazine act as a largactyl, reason is as you are studied already in the drug acting as a psychosis. Drug used in treatment of psychiatric treatment, mentally disorder disease, that is called the psychosis, schizophrenia. Okay. Chloropromazine act as a antiemetic drugs. Chloropromazine used as a local anesthetic. So many actions is way is act. Okay. Now here is used in the psychosis. My so-called drug, now the psychosis. The drug used treatment psychotropic means psychosis or psychobehavioral drug. Psychoactive drug. Now this drugs used in treatment of psychosis or behavioral effect, mentally disorder, this is called as the psychotropic drug. The drug which selectively modify the behavioral pattern, that called the mental illness, also called as the psychosis. Now here you can see the you can use the chloropromazine behavioral activity. You can check the animal behavioral activity by using the pole climbing apparatus. These are used to check the behavioral activity of animal. Use the drug. Now, escape. Now, here is avoidance. Avoidance response. Avoidance response. Escape from stimuli is called avoidance response. Now, escape from the stimuli is called avoidance response. Escape means those things, your behavioral activity. Behavioral, you can change the behavioral activity of animal. Now, here is a, you can use the apparatus, the behavioral activity, pole, climb, chamber. The animal climbed the pole. That is a behavioral activity. But how you can check the avoidance response? So, can you say avoidance response? Escape from stimuli. Now, the pole climb chamber is, see, at night you are moving and directly the bike came in your side. Automatically, you people are aside from the bike. Bike se aap dur ho jayenge. You can say that is called the escape. Unfortunately, the bike came on your side and you are jump another side. Not the bike side, either aside from the bike. Bike se dusre side mein jump karenge. You are the escape. Aap apko khud ko bachayenge usse injury se. To ye hoga. Now in case of pole climb apparatus, escape from stimuli by, they are used by buzzle और दूसरा है electric shock. यहाँ पे जो आप करेंगे pole climb chamber पे avoidance response for buzzle. एक बजल से होता है और दूसरा शॉक से होता है, इलेक्ट्रिक शॉक. इलेक्ट्रिक शॉक से होता है. द बजल से जो आएगा कंडीशनल अवॉइडेंस, द अवॉइडेंस रिस्पॉन्स इज द टू टाइप. ये दो टाइप के है. एस्केप फ्रॉम स्टिमुलाई, एनिमल गोज टू द दैट, अवॉइड फ्रॉम दैट इंजुरी, इसीलिए वो क्लाइंब पोल क्लाइंब चेंबर. पोल क्लाइंब पोल रहता, पोल पे चढ़ जाता, दैट अपीयर्स इज कॉल्ड एज द पोल क्लाइंब चेंबर्स. ओके, एस्केप फ्रॉम स्टिमुलाई वो that call as avoidance response. There are two type of avoidance response. Condition. Abhi ye conditional. Conditional avoidance response. Dusra hai non-conditional. Non-conditional avoidance response. ये हो गया. Now the conditional escape from stimuli. यहाँ पे क्या होगा? Escape from noxious stimuli. That is buzzle. जोर से अलार्म बजेगा. Buzzle response. अभी एनिमल है, एनिमल केज में डाल दिया पोल क्लाइंब में और वहाँ पे अचानक बजल दबा देंगे. इट्स अफ्रेड एंड ड्यू टू द अफ्रेड दे चेंज देयर बिहेवियरल एक्टिविटी एंड ऑटोमेटिकली दे क्लाइंब द पोल. दैट इज कॉल्ड एज द कंडीशनल अवॉइडेंस रिस्पॉन्स. ड्यू टू द बजल एनिमल क्लाइंब द पोल, दैट इज कॉल्ड एज द कंडीशनल अवॉइडेंस रिस्पॉन्स. एस्केप फ्रॉम स्टिमुलाई ड्यू टू द बजल. नाउ द नॉन कंडीशनल एस्केप फ्रॉम इलेक्ट्रिक शॉक. ये इलेक्ट्रिक शॉक से ऊपर चढ़ेगा. नीचे ग्रिड रहती, ग्रिड हैविंग द शॉक, करंट छोड़ दिया ग्रिड में. नीचे ग्रिड है, ग्रिड में करंट छोड़ दिया, एनिमल ऑटोमेटिक क्लाइम द पोल. पोल ऊपर से ऐसा है और नीचे एनिमल है. इधर ग्रिड है, ये ग्रिड है और यहाँ पे शॉक लगा. एनिमल यहाँ पे इजिली क्लाइम टू द पोल फॉर द सेव द लाइफ. आपको अभी नाउ द समर इज गोइंग ऑन. आपको बोला भाई रोड पे चलना है विदाउट शूज और विदाउट चप्पल. आप धीरे धीरे थोड़ी चलेंगे, आप जान बचाने जोर से भागेंगे. जहाँ पे आपको हीट नहीं होंगे वहाँ पे पैर नहीं रखेंगे आप. ऑन द रोड वहाँ पे डांबर डांबर पे रखेंगे नहीं, आप बचाएंगे बर्न होने से, इसलिए आप जोर से भागेंगे। दो मिनट का रास्ता आप एक मिनट में क्रॉस कर लेंगे जोर से, बिकॉज सेव, दैट इज़ अ एस्केप द स्टिमुलाई। सिमिलरली यहाँ पे नॉन कंडीशनल एविडेंस रिस्पॉन्स ड्यू टू द एस्केप द स्टिमुलाई। नीचे ग्रीड होगी, ग्रीड में शॉक होगा, शॉक से वजह से एनिमल क्लाइम द पोल। दे आर द टू टाइम, अगेन आई कैन एक्सप्लेन कंडीशनल रिस्पॉन्स। अवॉइडेबल रिस्पॉन्स इज ड्यू टू एस्केप द स्टिमुलाई, दैट इज कॉल्ड द अवॉइडेंस रिस्पॉन्स। दे आर टू टाइप, कंडीशनल एंड द नॉन कंडीशनल। वॉट हैपन इन द कंडीशनल एस्केप स्टिमुलाई ड्यू टू द बजर, आप जा रहे हो और पीछे से जोर से ऑन बजा दिया गाड़ी ने, आपके पीछे खड़े रह के जोर से ऑन, आप क्या करेंगे, खड़े दूर रहेंगे, आप जंप कर देंगे, इधर उड़ी मारेंगे नहीं तो उस साइड उड़ी मारेंगे, गाड़ी वाले को बोले जा, इट्स हैपन, दैट इज द कंडीशनल, दैट इज ड्यू टू द बजल एस्केप फ्रॉम द स्टिमुलाई, दैट इज अ कंडीशनल। और नॉन कंडीशनल एस्केप स्टिमुलाई ड्यू टू द इलेक्ट्रिक शॉक, दे क्लाइम द पोल, दैट इज अ नॉन कंडीशनल। कंडीशनल में एस्केप स्टिमुलाई ड्यू टू द बजल, और नॉन कंडीशनल में एस्केप स्टिमुलाई ड्यू टू द इलेक्ट्रिक शॉक। ये हो गया आपका थ्योरी। ओके, नाउ सी Now see, this is a pole climb chamber. This you will call as the pole climb chamber. Now he is having the box. It's a pole that down. Anil, he push. See the pole climb chamber. Here is the grid. That grid is having the इलेक्ट्रिक करंट, ये जो ग्रिड है इज हैविंग द इलेक्ट्रिक करंट। हियर इज द वोल्टामीटर एंड द बजल्स एडजस्टमेंट। यस, आई विल शो टू यू नाउ। सी
काम तो पहले ये लाऊं या नहीं,
काय थे फड़कनी बरोबर। That is a, and that C, that part it should be the conditional avoidance response. It's a pole. It's a pole apparatus, pole climb chambers. It's a grill. The distance between pole and the grill is marginal. Easily climb to the animal. Easily climb to the animal. Now this. Now here is the avoidance response. Avoidance response, it should be due to the escape from stimuli due to the buzzer. Ekdam buzzer bajenga. See. Animal is there and at US press the sound, buzzer is there, they afraid and then they climb them. That is called as conditional avoidance response. Animal escape from stimuli due to the buzzer and they climb the pole, that called the conditional avoidance response. And another is, now see, This greed is there having the current. See the sound is here. Okay. It's sound. Electric current is supplied. And the greed is having the current, the forelimb, animal climb the pole due to the shock. That is called as non-conditional avoidance response. See again, is the pole, the greed having the current, current is started, sound is kept, click, voltmeter is generated, current is given 12.5 volt. And then due to the shock, they climb the pole, that is called non-conditional avoidance response. That is called as the pole climb chamber, okay? This apparatus called as the pole climb chamber. See the remaining apparatus. Disintegration, operation tables, water for injections, you can make coating pan chamber, incubators, hot air oven, rabbit cage, they are used for the animal study, pyrogen testing, metallic meiotic is used the rabbit cage. Isko kya bolte? It's called the rabbit cage. Okay. See the rabbit cage. Back side is the piston to maintain the length of animal. And neck should be outside. Here is the neck part. It's come outside and you perform the this knob is there for adjustment. These knob are used for the adjustment of the neck. And you perform the metallic, meiotic, pyrogen testing, asthmatic, perform the instrument. Okay. Now remaining instrument there, these are the autoclave. These are the mineral water. These are the autoclaves. This is the vacuum pump. This is a disintegrator. Break down the granules in the small size. These having the below is a sieve. Maintain the sieve. These are the vacuum pumps. They are sterilized. Centrifugals. Mixture. It's a single punch machine. It's a ball mill. It's a cap, liquid cap sealing machine. These ointment sealing machines. It's a liquid injection, washing or filling machines. Ointment filling machines. It should be the liquid filling 1 ml, 30 ml is having the stroke. Here rotate. This piston is adjust. And that's the stroke is adjust. And that's a capsule filling machine. It's an ampoule sealing machine. It's a rabbit cage. It's a granulators. It's a clarity apparatus to check the liquid. It should be clear or not. It's a single pan balance and UV cabinet is having in the machine room. Thank you.
Conditional responses, they are two types. Avoidance responses, they are two types. not conditional. Conditional escape from the buzzer. That is the conditional avoidance response. And non conditional, due to escape from, due to the immediate shock, the climb of the pole. Okay? Or see the tail. Nosology, the science classification of this is that is called as the nosology. That makes the basic distinction among the psychosis. Mood disorder, anxiety disorder, disorder of personality, mood disorders, antipsychotic are used primarily in the marriage. Management of facial, various psychotic and other psychotic feelings marked by agitation and impaired reasoning. One of the most understand that the essential characteristic of human mental disorder cannot be reproduced in anyone. Therefore, communication and the social relationship with the animal are difficult to compare to human condition. Chloroformazine is used in the treatment of psychotic disorder of various types. It has remarkable action on reducing the psychomotor excitement, alter the manic state, and also in schizophrenia. It involves suppression of spontaneous movement, the complex behavior by spinal tracts remain intact. In the human chromosome reduce initiative or interest in involvement, manifestation of emotion, slowness, response to the external stimuli, drowsiness, the patient becomes less agitated. The aggressive and impulsive behavior that mentions is delusion, hallucination, delusion, distortion of the thoughts, hallucination, abas. This appear is known as tabling effect. Tabling the animal climbing the pole, that is called the tabling effect. Psychological and behavioral effect produced in animal part, chloroform is shown, striking the similarity to human being in the low dose. Chloroform has reduced the excitement, but final reflex are unchanged. The high dose of chloroform causes catalytic impactability in the animal. And the muscle tone is increased and ptosis is typical, the animal becomes super stimuli. The chloroform is also has other clinical useful properties apart from numeric effect. It has antimanic, antihistaminic effect, the ability to potential allergic, sedative and general anesthetic. That's why chloroform acts as a longevity and it is used in treatment of psychosis, it is used in treatment of schizophrenia. That's why the drug are used called as a chloroform longevity, because it has used antimanic, relation to COVID, relation to the allergy, instead of the allergy, it is having potential the allergy effect, potential the allergy effect, it produces the sedative effect, it is act as general sedative effect. It shows the potent activity of general sedative effect. This controversial neurotic activity of chloroform is known as electric activity. Chloroform shows the narcolepsy and neurotic activity is known as erratic activity. What do you mean by erratic activity? It shows the controversial and neurotic activity. Diuretic activity is more than the sedative and analgesic effect. Chloroform has induced bronchodilation, tamping of calmness without sedation or loss of alertness. Anyone is that you have? Lot of alertness. The timing and the potential effect of technology can be studied in laboratories, animals like mice, rat, but observing avoidance of conditional response, animal behavior, ability to potential serious depression, reduce the motor activity. The response can be observed in the following manner. Chloroform potential in the barbiturate, slipping pen in the rodent's bar, including the writing reflex drop in the animal of the height, they retain the place for the writing reflex. Conditional avoidance response by employing the cold plant chambers, that is escape from the stimuli animal, that is called the conditional avoidance response. Reduce the spontaneous conditional response that they are to take. Avoidance is conditional and the non-conditional. Avoidance response. Or escape from stimuli. Reduce the spontaneous motor activity by employing the ectopropulsion. You can check the alertness of the animal. Potential is the analytic activity of heart rate. Antagonist of stimuli in the blood and suppress the competitiveness. Yes, proceed. Thank you.